how to block dates using your calendar. Easily pause bookings for specific rooms and units by blocking dates in your calendar. How you block dates will vary depending on the type of calendar you're using, list or monthly. In list view, click on the room status of an available date you wish to block. This changes the status from open bookable to closed, visually indicated by the cell turning from green to red. If you'd like to block dates for more than a day, use the bulk edit function. Select your start and end dates, then use the checkbox tool to mark the days within that time frame for blocking. Click on room status, then close room, and finally, hit save to confirm. In monthly view, select the room or unit you want to block from the drop-down list menu. Then, choose the relevant dates by either dragging the icon or by entering them into the start date and end date fields. Under open or close for bookings, click on closed to block those dates, then save. The dates will turn from white to red, confirming they're now unavailable for guests to book. It might be helpful to know that for longer-term property closures, you can block bookings for your entire property using our snooze function. Go to Property, then General Info, and select Snooze Your Listing. Your property will reopen automatically after the chosen date, or you can release your block immediately by hitting the Be Visible Now button via the extranet banner. If you're using a connectivity provider, you won't have access to the bulk edit option in your extranet calendar. We've removed this to prevent your provider from overwriting bulk edit changes. We recommend using your provider software for all property updates to make sure that your changes are saved correctly. You're all set to successfully block dates using your calendar. For more support, explore our helpful resources via partner.booking.com. And remember, if you want to manage your property from the palm of your hand, you can use the Pulse app. To block dates, visit the extranet.